possible.
What does it feel like being part of KKR again?
See, it was a very, very emotional decision. It was a decision which probably was a tough decision, because with Lucknow, obviously had some really good memories for last 2 years. But then going back to KKR was something which was very emotional. We remember 2011 till 2017. There were a lot of emotions that were involved in to create a franchise, to create a legacy. Was able to win twice with the help of everyone. But then going back there, and the way they've shown love when I was there for 7 years, was fantastic, and hopefully we can deliver. Because
did Shah Rukh reach out to you before this?
Yes, he did. Yes, he did.
And what did he say? Vapas aaja, in that Delhi boy way.
Yes. And whenever we talk in a Delhi way only. We don't talk in a Mumbai way or any other way. It's like to Delhi, it's talking. And he's been fabulous. He's been someone, I've said it openly as well, probably one of the best owners I've worked with. And you won't believe this. 7 saal jab maine captaincy kari hai, he had not spoken to me for 7 minutes about cricket. 7 saal mein 7 minute bhi main zyada bol raha hunga, 7 minute bhi meri aur Shah Rukh bhai ki baat nahi hui for 7 minutes. I remember the first time we met, he told me this, that this is your team, make it or break it. Agar koi mujhe acting ke bare mein samjhayega to mujhe kaisa lagega, to mujhe pata hai agar tujhe main cricket ke bare mein bataunga to tujhe kaisa lagega. So our conversations should be only about what's happening in life. In 2014, and I realized that what he said in 2011, he actually lived up to it. 2014 in Abu Dhabi, we started this IPL where I got 3 ducks in a row. Fourth game, I got a one. And hum pehle 5 match mein se 4 match haare. And mere 4 match mein 1 run bana tha. So we were coming back, we were staying at Ritz-Carlton, Abu Dhabi. So he was standing in the lobby, we lost that game. So he took me on the side, he said, I want to sit with you. What's happening? Is everything fine? No cricket, nothing. I said, I'm thinking of dropping myself. He said, what? I said, I'm thinking of dropping myself. I don't think so. I deserve to be part of the playing 11. 3-0, 1 run, 4 match mein. Kahan se meri jagah banti? I don't think so. I think, and I've always been like that. I think a leader should be a selfless leader, and a leader should be someone who should put his team ahead of him, which is probably the first quality of a leader. We should always be there. He said, till you are there, and you are there till you want to be there, you're not dropping yourself. You will play. That is, you have to promise me that. He said, but I don't think so. I should be part of the playing 11. I said, you have to promise me there. Till you want to be here, you will be here. And till you're here, you will play every game. You have to promise. I said, okay, I promise. I came back. I got 3 or 4 half centuries in a row. We won in 2014. That was my only cricket conversation with him in 7 years of my captaincy with KKR. So imagine the amount of freedom he had given me. And wo ek trust bhi build ho jata hai, because he knows that how passionate I am, that he knows what kind of a character I am. He knows that I will always keep a team ahead of myself. It will never be about me. It will always be about the team. So when we had built that relationship for 7 years, it was fabulous.
Every duck that you score, there's a scar, no? In the past 20 minutes that we've spoken.
नहीं मैं आपको बताता हूँ.
Ducks ज़्यादा और centuries कम.
सबसे बड़ा scar क्या था?
हाँ.
जब मैंने 3 ducks बनाए, ये बहुत funny incident है. तो 3 ducks बनाए, उसके बाद हमारा match था. I think Chennai से या किसी से. तो Ashish Nehra was also there in the same hotel. तो चल नीचे ना dinner करते हैं. So 4 or 5 of us जो Delhi के लड़के, we were having a dinner in a restaurant hotel में, Ritz-Carlton में. तो ऐसे ही बैठे हुए थे, तो ही ऑर्डर डक. तो ऐसे ही सेड, यार सबने, किसी ने कुछ ऑर्डर किया, किसी ने कुछ ऑर्डर किया, तो ही सेड डक. उसने डक ऑर्डर करी तो मुझे कहता है कि खा ले. मैंने कहा आई डोंट ईट डक. कहता है यहाँ खा ले, नहीं तो कल बन सकती है.
आई सो मीन, सो दिल्ली.
कहता है यहाँ खा ले, नहीं तो कल एक और बन सकती है. तो मैंने कहा यार बड़ी टाइट सिचुएशन है, मैं खाता हूँ नहीं डक एंड ऑल दैट. मैंने कहा चलो यार टेस्ट कर लेता हूँ. जो टेस्ट करी तो अगले दिन 1 ही रन बना, कम से कम डक नहीं बनी. तो दिन ही मैसेज नहीं, इसे देखो मैंने कहा था तू टेस्ट कर ले, कम से कम डक तो नहीं बनेगी.
That's, so, but tell me
cricketers
this thing,
can be very mean at times.
ये जो Delhi boys going खाना अलग, खाना Bombay team के, पर रांची में होता था,
बिल्कुल भी नहीं है. बिल्कुल भी नहीं है, नथिंग. मतलब इंडियन टीम में तो आई रिमेम्बर दैट we used to, मैं, इरफान, मुनाव, ज़हीर, all of us used to eat together. मतलब कभी कोई nothing. मुझे यार मतलब
ये वो बॉम्बे और दिल्ली का अलग है ना, बैंगलोर का अलग होता था.
टेस्ट अलग हो सकते हैं.
हाँ,
खाने के टेस्ट, खाने ऑर्डर अलग कर सकते हो. अगर आप 5 लोग बैठे, किसी को कुछ और अच्छा लगता है, किसी को कुछ और. बट ऐसा कभी नहीं है कि दिल्ली इट्स गोइंग टुगेदर या मुंबई.
हाँ, और सबके अलग अलग नाम होते हैं ड्रेसिंग रूम में. यू हैव अ नेम टू लाइक
जी जी.
हाँ,
यूवी भज्जी, मतलब वही निक नेम्स.
कौन रखता है ये नाम पहले से ही आते हैं?
हाँ, पहले से ही आते हैं. आई थिंक मोर और लेस आप जब फर्स्ट क्लास क्रिकेट खेलना शुरू करते हैं तब से आना शुरू हो जाते हैं. क्योंकि आधे से आधा टाइम तो बिकॉज आप पूरा नाम कभी लेते ही नहीं है तो इट जस्ट गेट्स यूज्ड टू इट. एंड देन वो फर्स्ट क्लास क्रिकेट से इट कैरीज ऑन एंड स्टेज विद यू फॉर द रेस्ट ऑफ योर लाइफ.
बट इज दैट लाइक जैसे जो सीनियर है लाइक ऑब्वियसली वंस यू यू आर सीनियर विल द जूनियर्स आल्सो कॉल यू बाय द निकनेम या फिर वो जी जी करके बोलते हैं? जी इन द सेंस लाइक गौतम जी?
नो नो नथिंग, नॉट एट ऑल. आई थिंक दैट आल्सो डिपेंड्स ऑन द सीनियर दैट हाउ कंफर्टेबल
दे आर.
या
But there's a level of respect.
Yeah, they make junior feel. But ये हमारे culture में भी है.
हाँ.
It's not like a.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Australian or English culture.
It's very casual.
जैसे अब if I have to call Sachin, I'll say Sachin Paji or something like that or something or Lakshman Bhai or Rahul Bhai or something. Dada, Anil Bhai. It's just in our culture. मतलब आप मैं आपको भी बोलूँगा तो मैं आपको जी लगा के ही बोलूँगा. That's just how we are brought up.
Okay.
I'm going to use this opportunity, IPL, to talk about what happened earlier in the year. Naveen ul Haq controversy. Please tell me what happened, because we're talking about player equations, chemistry and all that. You got involved. Wo visuals sabne dekhe the. And it was a hot topic. But can you just clear the air ki hua kya tha? What happened? And eventually, I'm sure that things got okay. But
see, I've said it. I said it once somewhere where every individual, irrespective of where he comes from, what level of a cricketer or a sportsman he is, how much social media followers he has the right to play for his team, to play for his jersey, and more importantly, to play for his pride. And that is something which everyone has every right to. Or no one is out there to take abuses. As simple as it can get. If someone has the right to give an abuse, he should have the courage to take it back as well. So for me, I think once the game was done and dusted, you're allowed to be as aggressive as you want to be on the cricket field when the game is on. Absolutely spot on. I'm absolutely for it. Sledging, banter, everything. Robos are not playing, humans are playing, they've got emotions, everything on the cricket field till you don't cross that
line.
You're absolutely fine to be as aggressive, as emotional, as much emotions you want to show, you have all the right to do it. But once the game is over, once you've shook hands, then you have no right to get into a heated argument or a confrontation with. No way. That is being getting personal. That is something which is not acceptable. And that is exactly which was not done. And that is exactly that has happened on that particular day. Because on the cricket field, you want to win for your team, you've got all the right to win for your team. But once the game is over, once you've won or once you've lost the game, if you then get into an argument or if you get into a sledging or something like that, then it means you're getting personal. And once you get personal, then you get personal.
What was the need for you to jump in? This was between Virat Kohli and Naveen ul Haq.
No, it was not about me involving myself. It was about, as I just mentioned it to you, once the game was over. And I had, till then it was fine. But once the game is over, then it was nothing between, I have all the right to defend my players. As a mentor, no one can come and walk over my players. And I've got a very different belief. And I've lived with that belief. And I will continue to live with that belief that I will never leave anyone alone.